for the UD Spartans. Snap taken by Honest. Looking. He'll throw. There's Zweifel. The catch is made in midfield. He dives forward. Honest. There's a new NCAA all-time receptions leader, and it's Michael Zweifel of the University of Dubuque, number 437. And this place erupts.
Division receptions leader.
The fans love it. They are going to stop the game right now. They've got the football. And they're going to have a little recognition ceremony for Michael Zweifel. So on the final Saturday of October 2011, the all-time receptions record is broken. You think there's some adrenaline moving through that young man's body right now?
You know, if you watched
him. Congratulations, Mike.
Michael was kind of hiding him. He didn't want anything to do with that. He didn't want the game to stop because the momentum was going for the U right now.
Congratulations.
You know, probably Coach was the same way. Let's stop this.